dissatisfaction, and should the gaze toss itself mercilessly, and should the words cling to lines of bold in neck, let go of the board. Bare places scorched hairless with want, point to the guts, the shoulders, the ass, they hear and hear, stand straight, relax the face. Should the chin condescend, begin again. And should the frame collapse in locks to the earth, and should the race with lungs to shreds, and should the elbows itch for truth, let go of the board. Unzip the weighted mouth purse, memorize the body, patient, mark the miniature implosion, say here and here, begin again with the board. Give him soul, pearl, melanin, promise me the world. Your hips remind me of a moon clinging to nighttime. You are an elbow joint oiled with arch and want. You are the gaze collapsing under the whip of the imploding heart. Your teeth are the patience zipped away, the race to the lip of the line. Your hair, every memorized lock, is the gut of the soul. You bear the weight of the earth in your face. Your chin is the frame of a waiting world. The mirror is a night face. Guts bowled mercilessly, soul curled in on the world. Shreds of words lift the shoulders. Remember, here, my body forced insanely, my arched neck. This is a memoir.